Coruscant has Yo going with him. Just like that, the Panthers need one possession. They're on top early here at Penrith tonight.
Boy, Isaiah Yo, what a season he's having. It's Coruscant who just handed the ball up there. And a big man like that, you can't go around the legs. You'll just skip out of tackles. Got to try and tackle him up under the ball. Skips out of the tackle, one-on-one. And Isaiah Yo scores the opening try.
Take over at right centre, Salmon for Crichton as it goes from Cleary. Kick out, winds up, gives it to Luai. They're at speed here. Tay goes away, looking back on the inside. A chance for Edwards to clean it up, and the fullback runs away to score.
Great support play here from the Panthers, and long-range try from them again.
And that's the variation we're talking about. Normally we see Luai at the back of shape and kick out leading. This time, kick out, nice little ball to the outside. That stripped the Cowboys' defence on that right edge. And what about the pickup from Dylan Edwards? In greasy condition, ball over the top, plenty of traffic. The fullback just swooped on that ball. Here it is, the replay inside. Have a look at this. Does not break stride, picks it up. What a play there from the Penrith Panthers and Dylan Edwards.
Comes here from Yo, Cleary, players in motion again. Edwards, he goes to Toho. Is there any better sight in rugby league than the Panthers at their free running best? Toho scores.
That was, creates that momentum, and this allows the play for the Penrith Panthers to go on the right-hand side, one under, one lead, targeting Valentine Holmes, and they created the space for Brian Toho to score his first try of the year.
Yeah, what about the catch and pass and the skill of Dylan Edwards? Comes into the line at full pelt. They just know how to set everything up. They just throw different shapes at you all the time. Look at the pass. As you said, Toto's first try of the season. Can you believe that?
Blow for the Cowboys. Gilbert's form has been tremendous recently. Here's Cleary. Comes up with a 40-20. Well, they can do it all. And invariably, it centres around the number seven who comes back to Cleary. Luai. He's got Kiko out the back. Over the top, Taylan May steps away from the sideline. They do crack them. It had to come eventually. Terrific ball over the top.
Ross, that's just a great ball. Always at you. Luai there involved. May steps off the left foot back in field, but such powerful, built low to the ground. Toto and also May, but this time it's May. A full pelt. Just steps back inside. They throw out an arm. Just can't stop him that close to the line. Both wingers are very powerful. And finally, the Panthers score.
An impressive display once again by the Panthers in this first versus third battle at full time. They've taken down the Cowboys 22 points to nil.